Hello there, and welcome back to another AC tutorial, where I will help you master ActiveCampaign and level up your email marketing game. In today's video, we will dive into personalizing your campaign footer in ActiveCampaign. I'm gonna show you all the information that you should add to it to be compliant, and here's the game changer. How you can use the Preference Center form to allow your subscribers to manage their own subscriptions instead of unsubscribing. Now, if you're ready, open your account and let's get started. Before we jump into the technical steps, let's talk about why this is crucial. Legal compliance. Having an unsubscribe link in your campaigns is not just a good practice, it is required by laws such as GDPR and canned spam. Improved user experience. Allowing your subscribers to manage their subscriptions reduces the likelihood of unsubscribes. Better engagements. You can retain more subscribers if you allow them to customize the type and frequency of campaigns they wish to receive. The first thing that we need to do is to create your Preference Center form. To do that, go on the left-hand side menu, click into Website, then Forms, click into Create New Form, and select the Preference Center form. Give this form a name, for example, Manage Your Subscription here, and click into Create Form. Now you can personalize the form as you wish. You can use an image with your logo, for example. You can add custom fields to capture further information, and you can manually select the lists that you want to be displayed into this form, so your users will be able to select which list they want to be subscribed or unsubscribed from. You can also enable the list description feature, so your subscribers will be able to understand what kind of information they can expect from each individual list. Once you're happy with your form, you can click into Save and Exit on the top right-hand corner on your screen. Into your ActiveCampaign account, go on the left-hand side and click on Campaigns. Now, create a new campaign or edit an existing one that you wish to change the footer. Now, click into Edit Design and scroll it down to the footer of the page. In the footer, you will find a default footer made by ActiveCampaign that you cannot edit. But now we're gonna customize our very own. Now you can go on the right-hand side and click into Structures. There are many different structures that you can choose from. Each individual structure, you can add a certain amount of elements. Keep in mind the elements that you want to add to your personalized footer and choose accordingly. Now that you have your structure sorted, you can click on the right-hand side and select the blocks that you want to add to your footer. Drag them and drop into your structure. In the text block, you can drag it and drop it into your structure, and you can adjust the text as you wish. You can be a little bit more creative if you want to. Instead of just saying unsubscribe here, you can say instead, "We hate to see you go." Click here to manage your subscription, or click here to unsubscribe. Then you can select the text. Click here to manage your subscription and click into Add a link on the top of your page. Now, click it into the drop-down and scroll it down into Preference Centers. And then select the Preference Center form that you want to use. Following up, you're gonna click into Personalization Tags and select Unsubscribe Link. This is going to give you the unsubscribe link. You can copy this link, then you are going to select the text. Click here to unsubscribe. Now, go into Add a link, click it into the drop-down, and select Personalization Tag. Now, you can paste the unsubscribe link that we've copied previously in here, and click into Save. Now you're going to click into Personalization Tags, Message, and List Sender Info. This is going to add the List Sender Info personalization tag, and you'll see the default footer automatically disappearing. You can also save this footer for future use. Just hover the mouse on top of the structure, then click it on the three dots, and click it on the icon, save as a module. Now give it a name, personalize footer, and add a description as you wish. And that's it! Personalizing your campaign footer and adding a preference center is a simple but powerful way for you to enhance your email marketing. If you liked this video, make sure to like, share, and subscribe. And if you got any questions, just drop them in the comment section below. Thank you so much for watching, and I see you next time.
Check out these related videos and subscribe if you want updates on our channel. Thanks for watching.